let the anointing flow as it never flowed before, Father. We're not here for a form of fashion, but we're here to glorify you. We're here to lift you up. We're here to praise you. Bless your name because you're worthy. And we thank you for it right now. God, we could not have done it. We could not be this far by faith. We're leaning on you and we're trusting in you, Lord. All that you're doing our life. We just thank you right now. Have your mighty way. Have your mighty way tonight, Lord. Glory unto you, Lord. Hallelujah. Let the word come forth, Lord. Let it be a receiving. We want someone to be blessed tonight. Someone may be downhearted. Someone feel like there was no hope. But let them know that Jesus is the hope tonight. He's our all in all. And we know we can make it with him. Oh God, we thank you. We praise you, Lord. As we go forth in your name, through Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen and thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank, let's give God a hand. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So at this time, we ask for you, faith, to come forth. It's time for our praise.
It's a miracle redeemer, Belton.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord,
everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Can we give the Lord a hand clap of praise? Amen. I want to give honor to God who was the head of my life. Amen. Give honor to Overseer. Amen. We bless you. Thank you for having us today. Minister Jerome, we thank you for having us. We were honored to come and celebrate this. I believe you said it was a stop the violence. And when you asked us to come, I was right on it because I used to be in an abusive relationship. And I said, you know, God brought me out of that. And anything that I can do to further that cause, I want to tell y'all, I'm here for you. Amen. Can we give God a hand clap of praise?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Come on, tell the Lord.